Former pupils are heading back into state schools in the southwest in the hope of encouraging more teenagers to apply for university. Latest research shows the region has the lowest application rate in the country at 32%.
Well, all this week, the educational charity Future First is holding workshops where pupils can quiz the alumni about life after school. Emma Thomason went along to today's session at Hele Trust School in Plympton.
I work for a company, they're an equity crowdfunding company. They help companies find the finance that they need to start up or to grow.
Once I graduate, I'd like to go into technology consulting. So they'll be using new upcoming methods of technology to help businesses run better.
My job, I'm a quick turnaround video editor, and in my role I have to take footage, edit it, turn it around really fast for clients, and then make sure we deliver the best content possible for them to use for their business.
And today Erin got the opportunity to show just how she landed this job. She was one of a number of former students invited back to their old school to talk to sixth formers about what life is really like at university.
A big question mark. So getting it kind of decoded and students talking to you about their experiences is so useful because it's quite a scary time.
I don't really know what I do at the moment for like budgeting and things. So having that all broken down for me to like what they did and how they managed to go about saving and like even as simple as going in the shops and going at the end aisles where they'd find the deals, like stuff like that.
These students are already sold on staying in higher education, but they're among the minority.
There are a whole range of socioeconomic reasons. We know that Somerset in the southwest is an opportunity area identified by the government. We know that parts of the southwest are very isolated.
So the charity's aim of these sessions is to encourage more teenagers to follow in the footsteps of people like Erin.
It's quite easy to get scared by how much it costs these days. And I think by talking to us and seeing that, you know, we, even though we are, you know, do have debt from going to uni, it's not the end of the world and it's something that you can manage. And once somebody explains it to you that's been in that situation, you're not so afraid of it. And I think that will really help them kind of be more open to the experience.
And even when this was taken back in the 1980s, university seemed like a daunting prospect to me too. So it's hoped any fears that young people may have today will change because they've had a chance to speak to others who've walked the same school corridors as them. Emma Thomason, BBC Spotlight, Plymouth.